please, dude. Oh shit, I missed the story. I just wanted to see if I could get my controller to work. This seems like a controller game. Damn. Wait, let's jump. X is jump? So what's Z? I didn't mean to, dude. I was just trying to change the stuff. I tried. Doesn't do anything. Yeah, it's not working. No. Yeah, it doesn't work. Okay. Now I can't do anything. Ugh. Yeah, the controller was already connected. Look at all these chromes, dude. Get out. Wait, if I close one, they're all gonna close. Oh, it's for Xbox controller? Do I have one? I might. Whatever. Is this gonna suck with, we get to have story again? Ghost? Oh, okay. This is SteelSeries, which is supposed to work with all Steam games. I feel like I have an Xbox controller too. Wow, I wonder where it leads. Oops. Is there any other buttons besides C? fuck? They're just killing themselves in the fire, dude. I think your uncle knows it's down here, dude. It's in his workshop. Control and shift. Okay. A great danger. Very soon, an agent of darkness will strike at the heart of our world. It seeks to corrupt our magic and use it for its own selfish gain. With our powers at its disposal, the agent of darkness will reign supreme over both our worlds, and no one will escape its wrath. That sounds serious. How do we stop it? As a daughter of the genies, only you have the power to do this. Me? But how? I will help you where I can. Listen for my voice and follow your heart as you always have. I don't smoke, no. Please, they have to know. Don't leave me. Rip. Hi, I'm a carrot. What's up? Thanks, Moxie. Boy, oh boy. That was a crazy dream. Nice outfit, dude. What? What's she doing? She just does that all the time? Oh, okay. You talk to people? Oh. This is so uncomfortable using this. Yeah, I want to get a controller. This is not a keyboard game. I gotta just find my Xbox controller. Which is... I have my PlayStation controller. No, I'll just plug my PlayStation controller and then it'll work. Where is this plugged into? She goes off all the time, dude. This is for pervs. Which I'm fine with. I just want a controller. Where is this plugged into? It looks like it's plugged into my computer, but... Okay, now my PlayStation is on. So, this doesn't work with it. Help make her stop. I can't, dude. Okay, I'm gonna try to find my Xbox controller then. Cause this game kinda is the type of game that won't be fun unless you have a controller. I'm like awkwardly using keyboard.
PlayStation will work, right? Yay! Okay, cool. Give me one more second. At least hopefully everyone got to fat, but in the meantime, with her going off. Did she go in here? No? She talks to that guy? What? This? Wait, what is that button? I don't know what that button is. This game is for perverts. This game is literally just for dudes who want fap to anime. I don't know what that button is. Yeah, but I'm hitting that button. This is menu button, right? It's an Xbox button? Oh shit. I guess I'll just change the configuration then. What's LT? Left trigger. Q. hate dance. Why is there a bind for dance? This is it? So he's saying, I thought she's saying meme. Which means spank in Korean. Don't ask me how I know that. So the weirdest dream last night. Sure thing, Uncle. I'll get that part for you. No problemo. Hi, Regamer MC. Damn, that's a sick dream, Mance. Sup, buddy? I stream. Oops. Okay. Bolo, what are you doing here? This woman, she's like a bathroom angel. What the fuck? Good morning and welcome to the bathhouse. Yay! Oh, Bolo. You're so thirsty. Let's see here. Yep. Here's his order, and it was stuck to this box of hard drives. Lots of boob physics. True. Oh my, what is it, Uncle? Cannon fire? I've gotta go. Skull Town is under attack. To the hatchery. To Quinn's house. Quinn, we gotta go. Help us. Unless that giant one hatches. Whoa. Quinn. The car. Get on. Let's go. Boo physics. Seconds? Neato. Quinn's a bitch, dude. I think our only ability is this. Whip them with your hair. Whoa. Really? Oh, I can kill this thing? Fuck this game. This music. Ah! Wow. Push it. Whip it with your hair, girl! Wait, what's falling on me? It's like fucking debris. Oh shit. Get away from me! Subscribing. Yo, if you want a portrait, let me know. I got you. A tattoo, not a portrait. I mean, it can be a portrait if you want a portrait, Kuma. Anything you want, but. Oops. Wow, that feel when you fucking dodge the fire. Whoa. You fucking. I guess I can't kill that guy. Thank you. Sometimes it's like unclear if I can go through the fire or not. Is this like the level over again? Oh no, okay. I was about to get tilted. A penguin. Okay, Kumin. She is very powerful here. What? Oh my god, and then you have to take shit from the fire. That girl, our friend. Let me get to her. Can I jump this way? I guess not. I'm confused. That girl doesn't look evil. You can get up there? You must get more abilities later on to come back and get that kind of shit, because I really think I only have one ability. The way she wiggles her butt, I thought like maybe she would get like a higher jump, but it's just to like look cute. Never give up, trust your instincts. My instinct is that I get an ability later on. What's the point of these purple blocks? Which means the person by that attack must be a sexy pirate kawaii girl. Risky boots. Look at that chip, dude. Sinker Slug. Poop Toot. Don't call it Poop Toot. Oh, what am I doing? I can't. Oh. We have to ring the bell for it to come. There it goes. Whip them! Ow, fire. Bring it! Yeah! Poor sea monster, you didn't want to be there! Poor Poop Toot. Bye, Boots. See you later. You're finished. I actually beat her right away for a change. She's fucking easy. I like it. Take this transformation. Monkey dance. Use this power to scale walls. Press Y to dance. Oh, it's not for no reason. It's not just for horny teens to jerk off. It actually has a purpose. I like that guy. Well, you're fired. Yes, Main Street's in shambles, and the pirates are running pell-mell all over town. I'm off to place an ad for a new guardian genie, one who get rid of the pirates for good. Lots of half-genies guarding towns these days. One of them's bound to want to transfer to Beach Town. Free rent, amazing ocean view, negligible fish smell. Apply today. Aw, man. I never got free rent. I'm ready to go. Protects your bod. Okay. Oh, man. Bikini armor. I want all this stuff. Oh my, I'm 2 gems short. Wait, did I just like, did that just cost magic when I did that? No. Oh, I see. It's a magic bar. Okay, okay. Oh, there we go. Cool. She's so wiggly. Whoa. Are you all right? Map to Mermaid Falls. How do I do this without, I can't, okay, I have to just hit escape, then, how come I can't use this? Fuck. Oh, Bear Take Disguise Room in Scuttle Town. Okay, I don't know. I don't know why I thought I could do it myself. My bad. Oh shit, new girl. Replacement, you say? Holly. It's true. She stole my nose and removed her own thumb while I watched. Blazeman, Monkus. That's me. Barfing in your shadow. Is it low? Should I turn it up? I want to use fire. I forget how. Big Tipsy! Thank you for the 2 months, dude! Bruh! Thank you so much. Welcome back! Thank you for using Twitch Prime on me 2 months in a row. That's fucking awesome of you. One more month and you get a new badge that I made last night. How do I use fireball? I forget. I don't see it. No, because, okay, the reason I was trying to avoid him was because I was trying to figure out where my fireball button was. Ugh. Oh, there it is. Where's my other ability? Because I have attract treasure now, too, but I don't know how to do it. Maybe I don't. Wait. Wait. It's R2? Okay. Ooh, chest. No idea how to get to that. Huh. I don't understand why it's that too now. Now it's 2 buttons instead of 1. taking Jack, dude. Not good. I'm not sure what that is. What the fuck? Eh? Maidens! Why does it drop me down? Oh my god. I died! Oops, I didn't realize how low on health I was. My bad. Oh, that drink. They're fair maidens that got stolen, dude. I got a gator steak. The code team, what the fuck, dude? Me? Oh my god, dude. It's turning them into mermaids.
This dream will look very nerd little.
I don't know how to change back to fire.
I see. If you hit right button, then it swaps it. Oh. No. Wait, is that her brother? I don't have any magic power left. Oh my god. No. Drops you back so far. Wait. What the fuck? How am I supposed to get up there? What the hell? Okay. Oops. I just was like, looking at the wrong fucking thing. God. What? Well, I guess you don't want to be dropped up. We don't want to go up. What? Can I jump on this as a monkey? No. Yeah. I'm a monkey. Crawl. Oh.
Okay, I have to go that way. I have to be in monkey form. No! Oh my god, dude. Let me through here, what the fuck? Let me through! Oh my god. So listen to your voice in the high def. Yo! No, please! No. Oh, thank god. No, dude, I shouldn't have bought that. Blobfish! Wait, trade? I need that so badly. Okay, what? Yay, oranges. Oh, I missed one. Missed another one. Oops. Okay, I didn't expect it to come from behind. Ah! Ow. Orange, please. No! Ah! I probably fell into that pit, dude.
Surprise butt sex. Bolo! Past my techno grunts. Have fun sleeping with the fishes. That's big animu boobies. Oh, I died. Shit. Wait. What am I supposed to do? Am I doing the wrong thing? Oh my god, I'm so far back. Oh no, I'm not. Oh, phew. I thought I had to do that whole level again. Okay, we fight. My God. Can't shoot those? That last jump is so hard. Stop, dude. I'm trying to fucking save you. Using this. Fuck it. My god, dude. Shit! I had to use two potions to do that. Damn it. I just like tanked everything. You're welcome.
Uh-oh. She looks mad.
Kitties. What? What?
What? Oh my god. What the fuck? Oh my god. Do I have to fucking do the whole thing over again? I don't have any potions this time either! Oh my god. Now it's gonna be even harder. Alright. Oh my fucking lord, dude. Okay. Are you serious? I can't even kill those bubbles. I just get trapped. Oh my god. Jesus Christ. This game's hard. Wait, which one's left? Oh, this one. Phew! Okay, we did it. Wait, it starts us with half health? I didn't even get hit one time that whole thing. Are you serious? I have to start this with half health. Wait, maybe I have my... Yeah, I have my potions back. Okay, phew. Oh, shit. Oh my god, dude. I just don't know what I'm supposed to do! Okay. Is it supposed to just like jump on her head? Nope. That's not it. We have to jump on our head in person form.
two fireballs at her? Oh, maybe. Shit. Hit her in the boobs. What? Okay, so now apparently I die in one hit. So that's good. That was my first time getting hit that whole fucking match. I didn't think I hit that low health. I think I was starting the fight with actually zero health. Okay, start. This is so fucking aggravating. It's like when you think that you're starting a match, you think you're starting with full health, but it actually just doesn't start you with full health. Part two again. We'll try to shoot fireballs at her. Oh my God, thank you so much. Jesus, we did it. It's a miracle. Woo! Night, bad boy. This bitch does not appreciate being saved. This is not how you thank somebody trying to kill them. Leave money lying on the table? God damn. Yeah. Okay, no. What the hell? She attacked you for no reason. You saved her. Ooh, a transformation. Pretty neat. First try! Got it on the first try. About the Japs. Look, Chris, look at your icon. It looks so cool. Yo, I'll do the, I'll do all the tats I missed now. Hi, Light Shadow, what's up? Do you sometimes play good games too? Like, what's wrong with this? What's wrong with this game? Yo, Kumenha, are you still here? He said he wanted a penguin. Oh, hi. No, I don't play WoW. No way, Mac Daddy. Yeah, Lust, it is. I like it. It's fun, dude. It's like kind of hack and slash, but kind of challenging in a way too. I mean, challenging for me, maybe not for other people. Yeah, I'll show my full armor. I have Totoro, this symbol. I don't know what it means. A dick butt. What's this thing called again? A gudman or something? It's a little like kawaii egg. So it's like this is the yolk and he's laying on the white part. And this is Aya's Bible Thump Sloth emote. And this is Ickis from Ariel Monsters. And this is Hazard's refined autistic face. This is Cubone, the Pokemon. This is Diglett. And this is Hey Hey, the rooster. And this is Gerald from Hey Arnold. And this is a ghost that just won a gaming laptop. And that's all I have. A dick butt, yeah. Thanks, Kawasabi. I'm 28, Bloom. Almost, Dan. I'm gonna put it right here. Oops, I put it too close. I didn't mean to do that close. This is for... This is for... Koopman Hat. The little kawaii penguin. Oops. I'll take a picture for him in case he's not here anymore. Me? Why so serious? I was just trying to pay attention so I didn't fuck up the penguin. Hi, Shelb. Uh-oh, Chris. Go on. Hi, Death Rips. Can you just smear lipstick on your face? No!
So, like, still didn't get my bloody name from.
You
so
this is not got David it!
Sabat from 2069.
Dave. Jack me off. Dave. I did it yesterday. It was bloody dripping all on my forearm. I mean, Bob smeared it, but I redid it, remember? Can you put mascara on and then cry? No! Thanks, kid. Yeah, I get it. You're cheeky. You're fucking cheeky. Yeah, I know. I heard it. Wait, do you want me to write Jack Mehoff on my arm? Is that what you're asking for, Dave? God damn it. That's Totoro, Tim. Okay, deal. I think Gerald is the best, dude. Oops. Just accidentally drawn him. I'm looking for a good spot. Oh, up here. Jack Mehoff. Is that Irish or? Yeah, because I don't have that much room, but it's in a good spot, dude. Oh. It was just me. It was just a reminder for me of what's, of which tattoos I still needed to do. Perhaps Dutch. Perhaps Dutch. Oh, fat boy, you're stuck with us. We're not so bad. We're not that bad, dude. Atta girl. Whoa. That girl's intense, dude. Damn. No regrets. What the hell is Male Quinn. Wait, how come I can't just say okay? It does kind of remind you of, it's kind of remind me of Maple Story, yeah. I can see that for sure. No, I have two screens on top of each other. I'm just using a PS4 controller. This is a Steam game. Wait, what the fuck? I thought it said go to Main Street to like go to that. Oh yeah, it was that bitch on top. I remember. Cause she was dressed like a chef. Ew. Get off of me, dude. You don't need those stinking boxes, do you? I love that emote faded. Yeah, I want to see. Thanks, Sam. Did I ever wear? Wait, I don't understand. Is it this little thing?
Dance.
Ah, Mata Magic, dude! Oh shit. You got monkey bullet. Okay. Monkey bullet. Doesn't do anything of these. I should have read it. I don't know. I honestly God don't know. Why are we sad? Hey, Gwilyn. Okay. Monkey. Monkey bullet. Press away from the wall and attack. Okay. Whoa. Jeez, almost shot me. I am pressing away from it. Oh! Wait, that's sick! It's like Dragon Ball Z. You get to fucking fly! Oh, shit. Oh my god! Okay, I just have to not be lazy and clear these. Do I have to kill 30 pirates? Please just let me jump onto the wall. Yay! The health permit! Wait, I guess I just missed them now. Whatever. It's not a big deal. Oh my god. Hi, Robbie.
look at you, badge. For dogs, they said. Wait, how do we end this level again? Oh my god. Oh shit. Are you serious? Clear my fucking face. They go across this way, right? Instead. Transform. Bobranks, what's the matter? Damn it. I don't have enough for any of these good ones. Crimson! Yeah, that's. There's Quinn in this game. Quinn and Valor. 172. Maybe I can, like, turn in the quest to that girl. I don't know. Nope, she doesn't say shit to you. Oh wait, I want to give the girl the salted caramel. Okay. Yeah. Venomous! Oh my god. What a do, Venomous. Thank you so much for the 9 months in a row. Thank you so much. I appreciate you. What do you think of that new bunny? Bird seed! Everything's just coming together for us. Yay, we got the copper ore. Everything's coming together.
Wait, I don't know how to turn the copper ball into a copper. Maybe I can just give it to him. Yeah. Yes. Okay, nice. That's right, Raffy. Man, I can't even do it because it stops my game. A case of the olds. What about the old man, apparently? What am I, a grown-up baby or something? Where's the mayor's house? Where's this guy? The streets? But we need her help. So that's where she's gone. Cause you had a map of where she went in your hand. She doesn't know how to fly this thing. Splash acid in her face for hubris. Sad. Tisk, tisk, tisk. I should have gotten more potions us at the town. I have zero. Dude, I want to go back to the town. Oops. God, you sink so slow. No, I didn't skip on it, dude. I tried to do it good. Magic left, dude. Can you fuck off, dude? Oh, you can like force him down. Oh, shit. Yeah, affliction. Wanna fly back to the town so I can buy potions. Wait, I have full health, but half magic. No, I want potions. Poor Tanta. Every time I die. Oh my god, my pumping's bothering me. I'm shot. At least this guy remembers. You like the Livingstone chart? Shit. Hey, SS. Oh, wait, I need something. Eh, maybe I already got it. Oops. Oh shit. I don't know. Probably around 350. So, am I just stuck now? I'm confused. Oh, here we go. Oh shit. Okay. No. He respawns. Oh my fuck, dude. Taylor, thank you so much for using your Twitch Prime sub on me. I really appreciate that a lot. If you want to have a tattoo, let me know and I'll do it after this level. Oh shit. Oh god. No! No! Let me out of this!
I use this? Oops. Shit. Oh my god! I keep thinking it's over and then I go. Oh my god, I thought that. What the? Okay, well, we can't go there. I guess. Carpal tunnel neck. Oh shit. Oh my god, dude. Yikes. My bad. Okay, so don't go that way. Oh shit. Wait! Oh fuck. Oh shit. Okay. I see what I have to do. I have to shoot across from that side. Alright. Oh my god. Oh, I forgot to heal. My bad.
Like what in chat? Wait, it's not working. Oh my god, it's... Okay, I'm just gonna go to the next one. I don't, like, have practice with that, so it's kind of hard to do. Like, shooting across isn't that intuitive. At least to me, it's not intuitive. Wait, that just sucked up. Wait, that doesn't work? Okay, I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do. I don't know how to get through that. I thought that you could, if you shot across, you could break it. Now I'm actually confused. Good night, Moomin. Wait, do you guys know what to do there? Because I definitely do not. Am I like missing an ability I was supposed to get or something? Oh my god, oops. I really don't know. Do I just have to go up the other side? You have to whip the blocks with your hair, but how? You can't whip the blocks if you're climbing. Can you like jump and whip them or something? Oh, I see, I see. Yay. Wait. Yay. Oh, no. Okay, I got it this time. No, monkey bolt doesn't. I thought that it would. I thought that's what I was supposed to do. I moved it. No! Oh my god! I was just- You don't even have to fucking go on that wall at all! Jesus. Ugh, so tilting. At least, I don't have to move this stuff over again. I guess that's something. Or do I now? Oh my god. Please get off. Thank you. What? I don't even know what knocked me down there. What the fuck? So fucking tilting. Jesus Christ. Mother of God. What the fuck? How else does he know where he's gonna jump to? So fucking tilting. I didn't even know I had like one health left. Jesus Christ. This level so fucking tilting. Man. Jump, you fucking bitch! Okay, don't let these do. Use that. No. Okay. Oh my god. Is that the exit right there? I can't go through this? I can't fucking go through this? Are Are you serious? What is this level, dude? Have a heal. Bonus room. I guess we have to get to that anyway. Actually, maybe you can't even get to that with the stuff that I have. That you might have to come back. I legit want to die. It doesn't even look like it goes that way. Wrong way. Can't go that way, okay. Yeah, I made the same mistake as last time. Please just let me live. It's just not walls at all. I can't do it on this, I'm just gonna suicide. I can't do it with no potions. Rip. Probably just start over. Holy shit. Oh. Never mind, it transforms you back anyway! God, dude, it just like goes forever. Transform! Did I go the wrong way? I did, right? Yeah. so tilted. I don't want to play anymore. I'm just gonna suicide to get game over, cause it's worth. Hi Samantha. Welcome back. It's just way better to start. Thanks, Santa. F-Dog, thank you so much for subscribing to Twitch Prime. I appreciate that so much. You and me in. Okay, now we have all of our health and everything. Oh my god. The damage taken at that part? God, every single time. Like, it just blends in for me so I don't see it. Knocking me off of the wall and I couldn't even see what it was. I wanna die. Can I even beat it now? I feel like I can't. I feel like I should just suicide. Yeah. God. I'll just suicide 3 times. So I need all my healing things to beat it. You just load. That might be faster than just suiciding a bunch of times. Hi Tester, what's up? Ha I was just like, maybe there's a heart in there and I won't have to heal. I don't want to play anymore. Thanks, Noose. Why does it have to fucking take me out of monkey form every single time? I'm so fucking annoyed. Holy shit. Wait, what's that? Oops. I forgot that that's where the end is. Okay, this is my last try that I'm doing tomorrow. Feels like I'm too tilted to get it. Okay, fuck chat, honestly. You're making it so much worse. Okay, 1 second. Dakar, thank you for using a Twitch Prime sub on me. I appreciate it. Oops. I fucked up. Oh my god. Okay, wait, where do I go? Is this it? Oh, thank god. Oh! I just didn't see that last time! It is right, dude. Oops. Thank you, Jesus Christ. I didn't even see the exit, dude. I was at that point already. Am I yellow? Oops. Fuck, I forgot I was in monkey form. He actually jumped so much farther. A roast. Oops. Okay, I was like watching that bird and didn't realize that they fell. Oops. Oops. My bad. Too tired for this. Oh my god. Ugh. No! Ugh. Okay, I'm done. I'm playing this game tomorrow. I'm actually just playing so bad. It's like, just taking too long. I don't want to play and just like take every level take 10 times longer than it needs to take because I'm so tired. Is she playing on new DS? No, I'm playing on computer.